Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay. On last lecture, we are discussing about the exercise 8.1. Now today, we are going to study about the trigonometric ratio of some spatial angles. Okay, value of trigonometrical ratios for some spatial angles 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, and 90 degree. This table is very useful to us for performed examples and sums. And you all have to must remember all the values of the degree 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, and 90 degree for the trigonometrical ratio of sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, cosec theta, sec theta, and cot theta. This is a simple way to remember all the values for the trigonometrical ratio of some spatial angles. I teach you the trick. First of all, we have to start with 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, dear students, from these 5 numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4, which one is the biggest? 4. Therefore, divide all the numbers by 4. 0 divided by 4, 1 divided by 4, 2 divided by 4, 3 divided by 4, and 4 divided by 4. And taking the square root of this number. And what we have to do? Taking square root for the numbers. Square root of 0 by 4, square root of 1 by 4, square root of 2 by 4, square root of 3 by 4, square root of 4 by 4. Okay, 0 divided by 4 is equal to 0. Therefore, the value of sine 0 degree is equal to 0. Next, for sine 30, square root of 1 is equal to 1. And square root of 4 is equal to 2. Therefore, the value of sine 30 degree is equal to 1 by 2. Next, 2 upon 4. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. That means square root of 1 is equal to 1. And square root of 2 is not possible. Then we have to write down square root of 2 here. Therefore, the value of sine 45 degree is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. Next, square root of 3 by 4. What is the square root of 3? Square root of 3 as it is. And square root of 4 is equal to 2. That means the value of sine 60 degree is equal to square root of 3 by 2. And at last, 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. Therefore, square root of 1 is equal to 1. That means the value of sine 90 degree is equal to 1. Students, we have to get all the trigonometrical ratios values for all the angles for sine theta. Sine 0 is equal to 0. Sine 30 degree is equal to 1 upon 2. Sine 45 degree is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. Sine 60 degree is equal to square root of 3 by 2. And sine 90 degree is equal to 1. Now, the remaining 5 trigonometrical ratios value we have to write down from the values of sine. Okay? From last, we have to write down in the cos. ओके साइन 90 इज इक्वल टू 1 देयरफॉर ऑन cos 0 द वैल्यू इज 1 नेक्स्ट स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 3/2 देयरफॉर वैल्यू ऑफ cos 30 डिग्री इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 3/2 नेक्स्ट 1 अपॉन स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 दैट मींस वैल्यू ऑफ cos 45 degree is equals to 1 by square root of 2. Next, 1 half cos 60 degree is equals to 1 half. And at last, cos 90 degree is equals to 0. And cos 90 degree is equals to 0. Now we have getting all the values of special angles for cos theta. Cos 0 is equals to 1. Cos 30 degree is equals to square root of 3/2. Cos 45 degree is equals to 1 upon square root of 2. Cos 60 degree is equals to 1/2. And cos 90 degree is equals to 0. Understand everyone student? Now, we are using formulas which we are discussed on exercise 8.1. tan theta is equals to, what is the value for tan theta? Yes, sin theta upon cos theta is equals to tan theta. Then we have to divide sin theta by cos theta. Okay, let us, we have to divide sin theta by cos theta. 0 divided by 1 is equals to 0. 1 upon 2 divided by square root of 3/2. 2 cut out, remaining is 1 upon square root of 3. Understand? 1 upon 2 divided by square root of 3 upon 2. 2 should be cut out, is equals to 1 upon square root of 3. Third, for 10.45, 1 upon square root of 2 divided by 1 upon square root of 2. Both the values are same, therefore divideation of same value is 1 is equals to 1. Next, for 10.60, square root of 3 divided by 2 upon 1/2, 2 cut out, remaining is square root of 3. Therefore 10.60 degree is equals to square root of 3. And at last, 10.90 degree is equals to 1 divided by 0. Can any one of you tell me what is the value of 1 divided by 0? Are you thinking? Sir, the answer is 0. No. Because we cannot divide any number by 0. We cannot get the value for division by 0. Therefore, the value is not defined. The value is not defined. Because 1 is divided by 0, therefore, we cannot get the perfect value for that division. Okay? Next, cosec theta. Okay. You know, cosec theta, that means cosec theta is reciprocal of? Yes? Tell me. You know, cosec theta is a reciprocal of sin theta. That means, the values for cosec theta is inverse of sin theta. Okay. Inverse of 0 is equals to 1 by 0. 1 by 0, that means, we just described, 1 upon 0, that means not defined. Not defined. Next, reciprocal of sine 30. 1 upon 2. Reciprocal of 1 upon 2 is 2 upon 1. That means 2. Therefore, cosec 30 degree is equal to 2. Next, the reciprocal of 1 upon square root of 2. That is square root of 2. That means the value of cosec 45 is equal to square root of 2. Next, reciprocal of sine 60 degree, square root of 3/2. reciprocal of square root of 3 by 2 is equal to 2 upon square root of 3. 2 upon square root of 3. That means cosec 60 degree is equal to 2 upon square root of 3. And at last, cosec 90 is equal to reciprocal of sine 90. Sine 90 is equal to 1. That means reciprocal of 1 is always 1. That means value of cosec 90 is equal to 1. Now same like sine theta and cos theta, we have to write down the from values from here. Cosec 90, 1. That means the value same. Sec 0 is equal to 1. Cosec 60 degree is equal to 2 by square root of 3. Sec 30 degree is equal to 2 upon square root of 3. Value of cosec 45 is equal to square root of 2. Therefore, value of sec 45 is also equal to square root of 2. Next, value of cos 30 is equal to 2. Therefore, the value of sec 60 degree is also equal to 2. And value of cosec 0 is equal to not defined. Therefore, the value of sec 90 degree is also equal to not defined. Now, the last but not least, cot theta, which is reciprocal of tan theta. Therefore, we have to write down from here, tan 90 degree not defined, cot 0 degree not defined. Next, tan 60 degree square root of 3, cot 30 degree square root of 3, tan 45 degree 1, cot 45 degree 1, tan 30 degree 1 upon square root of 3, cot 60 degree 1 upon square root of 3, tan 0 degree 0 and cot 90 degree is equal to 0. Okay, we are getting all the 30 values for all the trigonometrical ratios for some special angles. Dear students, same method you have to be using in a examination. When you get a supplementary on the love page, first of all you have to draw this table and write down all the values in the same manner. That means when the examples you have to do, you don't waste the time of thinking the values. You have to directly put the values from this table in the examination. Okay, let us, we have to refer this table one more time. Okay, how can we write down these tables? Okay, first of all, we have to write down the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. And divide all these numbers by the greater number, that is 4. 0 divided by 4. Square root of 0 divided by 4 is equal to 0. We have taken square root of all that numbers. Square root of 1 upon 4. Square root of 1 is equal to 1. Square root of 4 is equal to 2. Square root of 2 upon 4. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. That means root of 1 is equal to 1 and root of 2 is equal to square root of 2. 3 upon 4. Square root of 3 is equal to root 3. And square root of 4 is equal to 2. And at last, 4 upon 4, that means 4 ones are 4. And square root of 1 is equal to 1. That means, from this method, we have to get all the values for sine theta. Sine 0 degree is equal to 0. Sine 30 degree is equal to 1 upon 2. Sine 45 degree is equal to 1 by square root of 2. Sine 60 degree is equal to square root of 3 by 2. And sine 90 degree is equals to 1. Now the values we have to write down from here. From last, we have to write down first. Sine 90 is equals to 1. That means cos 0 is equals to 1. Sine 60 is equals to square root of 3 by 2. Cos 30 degree is equals to square root of 3 by 2. Sine 45 degree, 1 upon square root of 2. Cos 45 degree, 1 upon square root of 2. Sine 30 degree, 1 half. Cos 60 degree, 1 half. Sine 0 degree, 0. Cos 90 degree, 0. Now, tan theta is equals to sin theta divided by cos theta, 0 divided by 1, 0, 1 upon 2 divided by square root of 3 upon 2, 2 2 should be cut out, remaining is 1 by square root of 3, 1 upon square root of 2 by 1 upon square root of 2, square root of 2, square root of 2 cut out, 1 divided by 1 is equals to 1. Square root of 3 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 2, 2 2 should be cut out, is equals to square root of 3. And at last, 1 divided by 0, we cannot divide any number by 0. That means the answer is not defined. Okay, we have to get in the values for tan theta. Now, from tan theta, at last we have to write down at cot theta. Tan 90 is equals to not defined, cot 0 is equals to not defined. Tan 60 degree is equals to square root of 3, cot 30 degree is equals to square root of 3. We have to write down from there to here. Now, tan 45 is equals to 1, cot 45 is equals to 1. Tan 30 degree is equals to 1 upon square root of 3. Cot 60 degree is equals to 1 upon square root of 3. Tan 0 degree is equals to 0. Cot 90 degree is equals to 0. Okay, now cosec theta. Cosec theta is the reciprocal of sin theta. Then we have to put the value of reciprocal of sin theta. Sin theta is equals to 0 and reciprocal of 0 is equals to 1 upon 0, that is not defined. Therefore, cosec 0 is equals to not defined. Sin 30 is equals to 1 by 2. The reciprocal of 1 by 2 is equals to 2. That means cosec 30 is equals to 2. Sin 45 degree is equals to 1 by square root of 2. Reciprocal of 1 upon square root of 2 is equals to cosec 45 is equals to root 2. Sin 60 degree, square root of 3 by 2. Cosec 60 degree, reciprocal of square root of 3 by 2 is equals to 2 by square root of 3. And at last, cosec 90 degree is reciprocal of sin 90 degree, that means 1. Reciprocal of 1 is equals to 1. Now we have to write down the values from there to here. If here it is 1, sec 0 degree is equals to 1. 2 upon square root of 3, sec 30 is equals to 2 upon square root of 3, square root of 2. Sec 45 is equals to square root of 2. 2. Sec 60 degree is equals to 2. Not defined. Sec 90 degree is equals to not defined. Understand all the students? How can we write down the values of trigonometrical ratios on some special angles? You all have to mostly remember full table. Okay? Today, you have to remember all the trigonometric values of some special angles.